So you want to marry my daughter?
Yes, yeah, I mean, I do. I mean,
Mira told me that you gave up a job in finance so you could start a podcast.
Life is short and you gotta follow your dream.
How are you gonna support my daughter by following a dream? Do you have like some dream Bitcoin or dream 401k or some shit?
I am gonna give it everything I have.
That sounds like some white boy shit.
I'll give it everything I've got.
What's the difference between... It is some white shit, for sure. I'm gonna give it everything I have.
All for one and one for all.
Wow, that's a good... Not impression, but that's a good evaluation of how I said that.
I'm gonna pull the car over and do an impression of an ass whipping in a minute.
I can imagine it without having to see the impression of that. So we don't have to.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't...